the other day I was playing Snowflake Tattoo, and I figured it out how it works. I'm gonna be playing some more of it later today. I'm gonna be playing some more of it because it's a really cool game. Really enjoy it. Played really nice music and I like it. I like the story, the content. It's really good. I'm gonna have to play it on the second screen though, because I mean on the first screen. I'm gonna have to put the screen windows on the second screen. Because this game only runs on the first screen, it doesn't have window mode. I need to be the mayor, so I can change the things around here. I need to be the governor. Alright dog, I'll vote for you, don't forget. Never forget the Chiba Chiba. Never forget the funky president smoking Chiba Chiba. I tried to play with the controller, but it doesn't work. I don't know why. Maybe they still need to fix the controller compatibility. Still not. The game doesn't pick any inputs from. Oh no, not this one though. This one just works with. It's a mouse game, mouse and keyboard game. The one I tried to use with the controller was Hyperspace Invaders and Gunhound X. But they don't work. They have controller support supposedly, but the controller doesn't work. I think they need to fix the games, those games. Need to fix the controller support, the inputs and stuff. Alright, so we're gonna play a bit of this. This is one of those retro games, pixelated games. And this one is a cyberpunk themed one. You play the role of a mysterious sniper who is in space and goes into a ship full of doll steak that it's kidnapped women, and they're gonna be used to some experiments and to build some hybrid machines and bikes off of their bodies. So and you are in there. It's actually a prequel to other game, to NPPD Rush, Milk of Ultraviolet, and you play the role of the sniper of this woman who goes there into the ship and is gonna either sell those frozen bodies to the abstraction. Abstraction is an entity that trades with these body traffickers, and they are the ones who buy the bodies to transform them into something. To modify them, to augment them, and to hack them. And you are gonna be there in this ship, and you're either gonna sell them to the abstraction or you're gonna save as many as you can, right? So it's up to you to do whatever you want. Save them or sell them, right? That's it, that's the story. That's roughly the story of Snowflake Tattoo. Another thing about this game that diverted my attention is that the developers, Rail Slave Games, they also make some little prize monies for people that reach the end of the game. If you reach the end of the game and you post a screenshot and you are the people that had the highest score, you receive a prize money when they have this event going on. Sometimes they have this event. I think last year in April or March or April they had this event going on. gave a little prize money for the people that got the highest score and posted screenshots on Steam, on the Steam community, on the community page for this game. They had this reward, this real money reward contest. Alright, so I like this kind of stuff. It gives that mercenary feel to the game, where you play it and you are able to get some prizes if you are really good at it. Alright, I'm gonna play it for a little bit here. It's a really good game, I really enjoyed it. I was playing the other day a bit, but unfortunately the stream had crashed. And I wanted to make a video of it, but I realized then when I went to make a video in the editor, in the Twitch editor, I realized that that it was without sound, because my stream had crashed and I didn't restart XSplit. Sometimes that happens, I have to make sure to restart XSplit when the stream crashes, so I don't lose the sound. But this time there's sound, so maybe I'll be able to do the video. Alright, let's go ahead and play for a bit. You seem to be some kind of a light and hope to this place. I managed to hack you to light up this frozen dome. This is an orbital frozen storage filled with doll steak. This will fetch a pretty penny. I can sell this at the abstraction, a transdimensional trading post. We need to invoke the leaders by finding 10 of these poor sods and the right configuration of shadows. The question is this where I will find my sister? So then you have these things that you have to collect doll steak, collect 10 to advance. You have to collect 10 doll steaks to advance on the map to be able to go into the next one. So each doll steak that you collect gives you 10, you have to collect 10 of them to go to the next level, and each one you collect also gives you 5 hit. Hit is important because it's what's keeping you alive inside the ship's frozen storage. Right. You gotta have hit. If your hit reaches 0, you will die or lose HP. And then you have the metal, the salvage, metal, collagen, animal, unknown, HP, R&D, HP. This gives you HP. All the salvage, those items with salt that are with this icon, flashing icon, it's salvage and they give you HP, be them metal or collagen, animal. So I think this is residue from the bodies. From the body, the experiments and the augmentations, it's like bio waste. You can get it to heal yourself. Then you have the plasma, sentient plasma walls. Avoid at all costs. This is the things that your sniper rifle fires, plasma. And once you fire it, it will be on the walls, and you have to avoid it, because if you go through it, you'll get damaged. It's toxic for you. Then there's this green symbol, it's the drones inside the ship, defense drones. They're fire at you every time they see you. Okay, military drones, don't get too attached. You gotta kill them before they kill you. And then there's the keys that you need to open up the light gate to pass the level. Once you collect all the 10 doll stakes, you have to get the key to go into the light gate and go to the other level, alright? Collect keys to open light gate. Alright, so that's the first level. This works with the mouse and the WASD keys. Use the WASD keys to move and the mouse to point and fire your plasma rifle, plasma gun. Oh shit, I already picked up the key. But I don't have the doll stake yet. Best level. If you bounce, you are riding a bike inside the ship. This is the ship storage, and you are riding a bike. Inside of it, your bike. You have a bike. You have a human machine bike hybrid. Your bike is actually made from a human, from a doll stick, from a doll. So it's a humanoid bike from the future. All right.
Doll stick.
And you have the plasma cannon. You can fire at the drones. Like the salvage to heal yourself, but if you bounce on the walls, if you hit the walls, you will lose HP, and also you can lose HP from the cannons, from the drones.
Salvage collected.
To collect the doll stake.
Doll stake.
And then to pass level, once you have all the doll stake, you get the key, and then you have to find. You see this circle here on the right? You have to find the area of the map that looks like that, and when you find it, you'll find the tattoo, the snowflake tattoo, and you'll pass the level. You'll need to find, when you have all the dolls, they can open the light gate with the key. You have to find a snowflake tattoo, a tattoo that looks like this, like a snowflake. And it's located in the area that looks like that, on the circle. You have to find the area and find the tattoo to pass the level, alright? That's how it works. Many people think this game is very strange and it's very difficult, but it's actually easy once you figure it out, like I did the other day. It's actually not that hard. It's pretty straightforward and it's really fun. I really enjoyed the gameplay and the music. The music is outstanding. It's really nice. There's some of them that are very dark, very ambient, very nice flavor. Very good artists. I think they have a Bandcamp page with the songs for sale. They're not that expensive. They're like one euro each or less than that. I think it's like $3 or €3 for the full album. It's really good. It's a shame that it doesn't have the soundtrack on Steam. That the soundtrack doesn't came with the game like some other titles. It's a shame, but maybe in the future they add it to the. To the Steam page, to the Steam store. They had the soundtrack too, that would be nice. I'll definitely get it to listen to it on Steam. It's really good. Might make a post with that, asking for that on the boards for this game. There's this white thing that's in their minds. I'm not sure what they are, but I think they're minds. And then all of these tests here adds up to their immersion. More than equipped for this fight. Oh, and there's no time, so you can just stop for a bit and read this. I'm more than equipped for this fight. Just don't run into my plasma. It won't be. Oh shit, missed my plasma. It's okay, it comes many times. This is a military installation, I guess. It's off-world because of what goes on in here. Look at all these women. We're in the women storage, doll state storage. Still need 6 of them. This gets really hard with the drones. It's when the drones appear like this, they make a lot of damage. Gotta kill them before they hit you. Make you lose HP. Fire it. Did I get it? I think I got it. Gotta go through the open stuff and lose a bit of HP. Lost 1 HP there going through the plasma. There's another one over here. I hear the sound. I hear him flying. Oh shit. I got him, but I lost a bit of HP, 93 now. I don't know what the right thing to do is. Well, either you get those, they can sell it to the abstraction, or you save them. Defrost them. This is a military installation, I guess this is up work because of what goes on in here. Look at all this work. Okay, this one is repeat. It's mine exploded. This is not a very graphical game, you have to play with your imagination. It's a very pixelated retro game. It's really good, it's still really good, I still enjoy it. Place is so different in your light. You know, when I wipe the frost from these tongs and see the soft features of the girls under your ultraviolet glow, I feel at peace. Zooms out a bit. there's mine there too with the plasma. Still gotta get 4 doll steak to be able to go to the next level.
Doll steak.
Another one. I need 3 more. And yeah, I have to play this on my first screen because this game doesn't have window mode, just for screen mode. That's why I'm looking at the screen right now. At the main screen. And this mine there. You can also destroy them. But you cannot fire your plasma rifle, you cannot fire indefinitely. Because it's got bullets there, it's got a compass. But now I have 199. If you keep firing it all the time, you'll lose the bullets, and then when you get the drones, you won't be able to kill them. So you gotta control them a little bit. You gotta make some plasma management on the rifle, some ammunition management. We need to find the tattoo before we freeze to death. Where have you seen that shape before? Right, need to go to the shape, the thing that looks like this, the place that looks like this, and I'm losing heat. I gotta do it real fast. If I don't, I'll die. Where have I seen this shape before? Have I seen that damn shape? Gonna die. It's not over here. Must have been in the first room. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Hit 0. There I go. I'm dead.
You are dead.
I should have looked at the shade before getting the last doll stick to know where it is, where the tattoo is. So I don't lose too much time looking for it once the heat timer starts counting. Try again. Position, but I'm going to need you to light the way. You need to find those girls. Keep an eye on it. Get +5 for every girl. We will need every bit when the abstraction opens. We'll need every bit of it. I'll need to collect a lot of those things. The more those things I collect and salvage, the more heat. Hear the music, really good. Really good stuff. What kind of damage could a ship full of mobile lights like you do? Help to see the bigger picture. You look so sad. Are you attached to this salvage group in some way? I think this is the humanoid bike talking to me. It's so peaceful up here. I could just sit and watch my plasma breathing and dying all day. Drone. what the bitch means. Should have just run away, should have evaded. Didn't need to kill him. There was no doll snake there.
Doll snake.
This doesn't make sense. Are they saving these girls from that outbreak back on the planet? My nightmares, I am falling into an abyss of abstractions, rising from the darkness, are what's left of the dolls.
Dolls. Salvage collected.
These girls were destined to something more glamorous than a living kennel, perhaps. Who knows what they have to do on the other side? I guess you amount it to something. Who knows what they do to them on the other side? I guess you amount it to something. They were destined to have something more glamorous than a living kennel. Maybe. It's not so unglamorous. Could be worse. Get lucky at the salvage and we might find some stuff for a temporary heat kit, health kit. Yeah. I'll get those taken and take a look at the ship. Take a look at the ship before we collect all the dolls taken, see where it is. Find that ship. See where the tattoo is. See, it must be on the other side. These bikes have no organic components, but you are very organic. Maybe this is myself talking to the bike. This is a military installation. I guess it's off-world because of what goes on in here. Look at all these women. I've read this one before. This one's really good to distract. Okay, so there's the light gate. I think that the ship must be on the other side.
Don't stay.
Some more dolls.
Don't stay. Missing
two dolls.
Dolls.
There's the key over there. 35 HP. Can lose more HP or I'll die. Oh, there's the last doll stake over there. Okay, cool.
Light gate open.
Gotta go through the light gate. On the other side. You can find his shape. Where's the shape, bro?
Light gate open.
Where's the shape? Where's the damn shape? Must be that thing over there. I'm gonna go to the other side. Light gate closed again. Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
Light gate open.
Attempts, not sure if I'm gonna do it. dragon.
Don't stay.
piece of gold. I don't know how I managed to squeeze this trigger sometimes. Gotta get so much more HP. Another big hit. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Six HP.
Help, no. Don't.
Three gold plates left. Need to get some storage. Before I rip in peace.
Help, no.
Okay. Gonna rip in peace. Got him.
Help, no.
Okay, got him now. Fuck, 3 HP, motherfucker.
Help, no.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die now. Oh shit. Alright guys, I didn't find the exit on the first two attempts. I died frozen. I died from the cold. I died frozen inside the storage. The cold storage, and this time I died to the drones, to the sentry drones, so you can already see how hardcore and how relentless and difficult this game is. So, I'll be making more videos of it though. I'll be making more videos. I'm gonna be trying to pass the first level. I didn't pass it yet. I'm gonna be trying to get to the next one. So, yeah, hope you enjoyed the game. I hope you enjoyed the game and the video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.